driving on the Squash Bed. The Squash Bed continues about 30 miles to an upstream. Whenever we're having a really heavy storm, even we'll be looking south. There's like a heavy cloud, heavy rain over there. And if there is, then that's when we'll probably shut down the canyon. Because this whole area is a flash flood area.
Could be larger than